that Bryson's building on that. I did the broadcast at the Tropical Bowl,
right, okay.
So you all week do your thing,
right.
And you got that call up
right.
to the combine. How important was your week at the Tropical Bowl and kind of showcasing to the scouts that were out there that you deserved this spot?
Oh yeah, it was huge. I feel like just being able to show the ability being off the ball, I think that helped me out a lot. You know, because I played on the ball, I played DN, outside linebacker type role. At South Carolina, so being able to show that I could cover, being able to show that, you know, I could fit and run, being able to show that I could run, you know, just, you know, making plays from sideline to sideline, I think that helped me out a lot as far as being a scout, you know, start understanding that I'm that type of player that I was when I came in into college.
Yeah, because people now see you as a great run defender, now they saw you drop back to cover. Do you think being able to do both things kind of helped you grow your value as a prospect?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Like I said, teams know I'm going to play special teams. You know, they know I'm going to be a guy that's a team player because, you know, I'm an undersized guy that played basically a defensive end at my school. And just that opportunity and just that, you know, that versatility, a lot of teams love that. You know, the more you can do, the more the value that you bring to a team. So just being able to, you know, be a multiple type player, a guy that